Good evening. I'm Marilyn Bailey. I am the director of the Handbell Choir. And before we get started, I'd just like to introduce the ringers this evening. On our bass clef, we have Jean Miche Yed. Another bass clef player is Reggie Hunter. And then we'll move on to our treble clef. We have Jewel Canty, Jesse Kaufman, and Abigail Forrest. We are going to play two selections for you this evening. The first is Gentle Mary Laid Her Child, and the second one is Joy to the World. Feel free to sing and just hum along with us and just enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Would you join me in a word of prayer? Our most heavenly Father, Lord, we thank you for your loving kindness. Lord, we praise you for your tender mercies. Lord, we praise you for who you are, Lord, and all that you do for us, Lord. Lord, we thank you for everything, Lord Jesus. Lord, we pray for peace on earth this afternoon, Lord. We pray for peace, Lord, all over the world, Lord. Peace in our home, Lord. Peace in our country, Lord. Just peace, Lord. Lord, we pray that you would just have your way in and through this service on tonight, Lord. That you would be in every song, Lord, in every note played, Lord Jesus. That you would just have your way, Lord. That you would just touch our hearts, Lord, so that we don't leave the same way we came, Lord. Lord, we pray that you would just move by your spirit, Lord. Just be in every song, be in every note, Lord. That you would just bring peace and joy and love to us all, Lord. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Good evening. Our scripture for this evening will be taken from the book of St. Luke, chapter 2, verses 8 through 14. Once again, that is the book of St. Luke, chapter 2, verses 8 through 14. And it reads as follows. And there were shepherds living out in the fields nearby, keeping watch over their flocks at night. An angel of the Lord appeared to them, and the glory of God shone around them, and they were terrified. But the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I bring you good news that will cause great joy for all the people. Today in the town of David, a Savior has been born to you. He is the Messiah, the Lord. This will be a sign to you. You will find a baby wrapped in clothes and lying in a manger." Suddenly, a great company of the heavenly host appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth, peace to those whom his favor rests." The word of God for the people of God.
Good evening. It is an honor to be in God's house to welcome you here to Francis Burns United Methodist Church. I would like to say, Lord, we invoke your spirit to be with us tonight and always. It is our pleasure to be here to worship you as we endure this musical blessing. I am reminded that God gives all good things and gifts. So as you receive, may your hearts be full. So full that when you leave this place, the light of Christ will shine from you and you will be a blessing to others. Again, thank you, and may you enjoy God's house.
Once again, good evening. On behalf of all the guests who are here tonight, I would like to thank Pastor Stafford and all the members of Francis Burns United Methodist Church for inviting us here tonight to enjoy this Christmas celebration. Like many of you, I have been attending this concert for many years. And like you, I know what hard work goes into putting this event on. But the musicians, the choir, the handbell choir, and everybody involved. And we want to just tell them how much we appreciate them and how honored we are to be here tonight. Mr. Felton and his mother, Annelle, are like family to me, so I am especially honored to be here in person tonight. Again, thank you for including us in this Christmas celebration.
Yeah. Bye. Christmas, all the tinsel and lights and the presents are nice, but the real gift is you. Happy birthday, Jesus. I'm so glad it's Christmas. All the happy birthday. Joy. Hey, that's great joy. Oh, yeah. Down in my soul. Sweet, beautiful, soul-saving joy. Oh, a joy in my soul. Joy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
How many of you serve a mighty God? Come on and celebrate him. And you serve a mighty God?
struggling a long time. Going through so much. Thought I was about to lose my mind. When I thought it was over. When I thought I was at my end. You know what he did? Jesus stepped in and worked a miracle. And he can do it for you, my friend. Oh, yes, I am. I'm a testimony. Has God been good to you?
Oh,
with us, and they shall call his name.
Give you praise.
To God be the glory. To God be the glory. To God be the glory. Ah, yeah, yeah. Woo. To God be the glory. Hallelujah, Jesus. It's been a wonderful evening in the Francis Burns United Methodist Church, amen, where the feast of the Lord is going on, and we're drinking from the fountain that never runs dry. Grateful for these blessed musicians. Thank you, choir. Thank you, Brother Michael Felton. Thank you for our children choir, our youth choir, and their director, Sister Livette Malloy. Thank you. To the wonderful handbell choir, thank you. To all of you, God's precious people that have come to witness what the Lord has done in this place through music, amen. We're grateful and thankful for each of you. We say to you, continue to minister to God in the ways that God would have you to do that. And trust and believe that there is a brighter place somewhere. And so as you play now, as you sing now, it's going to be a greater reward somewhere else, amen. So we are mighty grateful for this opportunity and this chance. Now, I know that you've had a wonderful time here. And I know that you saw that we kept the offering until the end of the service. And I know that you noticed that we didn't ask you to give us anything at the door. But as you leave, we're going to ask you to give us something at the door. Amen. Now, you know you can't pay for this concert, right? But just do the very best that you can, and God will blow on it, and God will do mighty and miraculous things with it, amen. And so we are mighty grateful to all of you on this night as we continue to celebrate in this season that God has allowed us and blessed us one more time. And for that, we say to God, thank you. We realize that God didn't have to do it, but he did. And so we're mighty grateful tonight. We have several pastors here tonight. Pastors, would you stand or wave your hands wherever you may be tonight? Thank you. Thank you so much. And again, to all of you, we pray God's blessings as we continue to go forth. And we remember what the reason for this season is, as we celebrate in this Christmas concert and as we continue to go, because we don't know what tomorrow may bring. But today, tonight, while the blood is still yet running warm in our veins, we ought to tell God, thank you for this chance and for this opportunity. Amen. All right, we're going to do the benediction, and so the closing song is after the benediction. So will you stand and open your hands unto the Lord? Lord, we thank you. We honor you and we glorify your holy name. And Lord, as we open our hands to you, we open it in a posture to receive. And so bless us now. We thank you now, God, for everything that you've already done. And Lord, as we're about to leave this place, but never your presence, we thank you for the angels that will watch over us as we travel up the dangerous highways. Now unto him who's able to keep us from falling
and to present us faultless before the presence of his glory with exceedingly great joy. To the only wise God, our Savior, be glory and majesty, dominion and power, both now and forever. Let the people of God say amen, amen, and amen. Have a blessed week, everyone.
Thank you.